Struggling to personalize your e-commerce store's user experience? Then stick with me because I'm about to share 5 simple personalization tips that'll make a big difference to your bottom line. Hey everybody, did you know that 80% of consumers are more likely to make a purchase when brands offer personalized experiences? Even though website personalization is really effective, many online stores still aren't taking advantage of it, even though they know they're leaving a lot of money on the table. Website personalization can be difficult to achieve, especially if you don't use the right tools. That's exactly why we're sharing 5 easy-to-implement strategies to personalize the user experience on your website using Klaviyo and OptiMonk. Let's get right into it. Here's tip number 1. Use a side message to display personalized product recommendations while visitors are browsing through your website. Make sure that the products you're recommending are similar to the ones that the user is looking at. Tip number 2. Save cart abandoners with an exit pop-up. To make these pop-ups even more personalized, you can display different messages to people who have already subscribed to your newsletter and those who haven't yet subscribed. Promoting different offers based on the value of the cart is another great personalization tactic. Tip number 3. Provide personalized offers to your returning visitors based on the Klaviyo list they're on. For example, you can target customers on your VIP list with one offer and customers on your repeat buyer list with a different offer. Tip number 4. Use your customer's location to display messages about shipping and any other regionally specific offers you might have. Our 5th and final tip is to create a list in Klaviyo that contains your low-spending customers. Then, create an OptiMonk pop-up that promotes lower-priced or discounted items to these customers. These were just a few quick and easy personalization tips that help you get the most from your Klaviyo and OptiMonk accounts. Start implementing these strategies today to grow your sales and customer lifetime value. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to like, share, and subscribe for more actionable videos. I'll see you in the next one.